might be a ladder if it was the right way up. Need to find where to start the machinery. Have to go down before I go up. To pull this by hand. That was close. I'll need to rope pull that barrier down. The lever is too worn to hold the door. Won't work. Now to connect it to the central shaft. I'll need to tether these two coils together. that'll hold. In a temple built in your honor. Past the Eagle Trial. I must be close to the Hidden City. Thank you. The view up here is amazing. The hidden city must be near.
Laura, I made it through. I'm entering a cavern.
Jonah? Got to be more careful.
Oh, shit! Can't stay here.
Close. Jonah, I may have found it. The hidden city. I'm gonna look for the serpent with a silver eye.
Thank you.
Lo? Who's there? Hello? Hello? I can help you.
Get back! You don't belong here!
Listen, I know it hurts, but...
Malfurtul!
Thank you.
Wenger! Wenger!
Who are you? What's your purpose here?
I'm a researcher, Lara Croft.
They'll be back. We must find safety. Bring her.
You're not only my son, you're my heir. You must not court unnecessary danger. Had you not been there, would this woman have found us?
I'm glad you're safe.
If you're not with the cult, how did you find this place?
I followed a map from a temple. I was expecting ruins, not you or any of this. The cult, why did they attack your son? I recognize their insignia. I know them as Trinity. I'm trying to stop them.
Stop them from doing what?
They're looking for an artifact. Some sort of box connected to a moon goddess.
Why do you want it? To steal it? Sell it?
No. I just can't let Trinity, the cult, get to it first. They're too dangerous.
Why? What have they done to you?
They killed my father. Can I show you something? Do you know what this is?
This is Paititi. You're already here.
Paititi, the hidden city. But what's this eye?
That is a place of death and sacrifice. And you think your artifact is there?
Yes.
None who has gone has ever returned.
I'd be willing to try.
You would risk it simply to stop the cult?
Yes.
Bring him in.
Are you okay?
Do you know this man?
He's my best friend. Abby.
She's fine.
Who else is looking for you?
There's no one else.
I believe we're seeking the same thing. We will bring you to the serpent with the silver eye, but we'll keep your friend here. You won't get very far if you're lying, and he will not be comfortable.
You don't need to do that.
It's fine. I'll stay.
Itzli, get this woman some clothes. Uchu, keep him company.
I'll be back as soon as I can.
All right. Pretty nice place.
Quiet.
I apologize. As the rebel leader, I have to be careful. I am the rightful queen, Unuratu. Itzli, you still owe me a scouting report.
Yes, Mother. There was one thing, this morning.
Yes?
I saw Hakan debating with his neighbor. He seemed angry. As I came near, they suddenly stopped talking. Then they started laughing as if one had told a joke.
He's planning something. Good work.
Thank you, Mother.
Hi.
As you can see, secrets don't stay secret for very long by Titi.
I don't have enough space for that.
From the plan.
You'd find out quickly. I see that.
She's here to help me find something I lost. You don't have to worry about that.
Was Father a scout when he was my age?
He was a hunter.
Was he ferocious? Look around.
But he was also very kind.
Who are you?
Careful, friend of Unuratu. The Jaguar warriors. Don't get too close to them. They are always watching for rebel activity. And they have no mercy.
But I saw. He has them.
Enough, Taki. You lost your dice. Fine. But don't...
Are you okay?
No. Pisco the Dead took my dice, and no one believes me. But he took them.
A dead man took your dice. Are you sure you didn't lose them?
Ugh, you're as bad as the rest of them.
I'm sorry. You're right. I'll tell you what. I'll pay very close attention, and if I see Pisco the Dead, I'll ask for your dice back.
Really? You believe me?
It won't be the first time the dead seem to speak to me. Beautiful.
I don't recognize you. What are you doing here? Where did you get that tunic?
It was given to me by Unuratu.
Oh, you are the queen's guest? I meant no offense. Please, you must forgive me.
It's all right. Don't worry.
How may I help you? I await your return.
Hi, hello.
How may I help you? That trade is not possible. I have children to feed. Very good. Here you go. The gods favor us both. Not enough, friend. Here you go. Come back soon.
Cultist, waiting for their deity to appear. When the catastrophes come, the god Kukulkan must be sacrificed to power the sun. Otherwise, the world dies.
Sacrifice a god?
The sacrifice is my duty. But this cult leader will take my place and attempt to become the god. He believes we can remake the world and live in a paradise of his design.
Remake the world?
What?
I've heard those words before.
There he is!
I know him. That's Dr. Mingus.
Behold! The instrument of our unity and salvation! Soon, our dreams of peace and safety will be realized!
They already call him Kukulkan, but his real name is Amaru. He was born here, but raised, lied to, by outsiders. The people believe in him.
But you don't.
My late husband, Saidi, was his brother. They had differences over the future of Paititi. When Saidi died...
You have seen the storm. You are worried about worse to come. I assure you that Paititi will persevere and thrive forever!
I know him well. If Amaru is successful, all of us who disagree will never see this paradise. The rebels will be discarded.
Not if they don't find the box.
Yes. Our best hope is to find it first. Perhaps Amaru might still be brought to see love and reason.
Death to the outsiders! Retribution will come!
Hakan! Enough!
We must strike while the snake is within reach.
Justice will be met in good time. Do not jeopardize our rebellion for the sake of impulse.
Edsley, go scout ahead. We'll meet you at the edge of the mountain.
Last warning.
Follow Edsley. Your clothing won't hide you long from these guards.
Okay, I'll find the box.
You've been warned to keep the peace.
I was just out for a pleasant stroll with my son.
Amaru is losing his patience.
it won't happen again.
Jonah, can you answer?
Yeah, me and Ucha set up camp. Everything's okay.
Dominguez is here. He's the leader of the cult of Kukulkan. That's what Unuratu's rebels are fighting.
What?
He's been here for years. Trinity controls Paititi.
Whoa.
I'm going to the Eye of the Serpent. We have to get the box before the next cataclysm hits.
My wife is very ill, as are many others. A sickness brought by the outsiders. Someone should do something.
Pisco the Dead.
You can see me? At last, Pisco is seen. Are you also dead, Ishiki?
No. So you are Pisco the Dead.
I am Pisco, servant of the gods.
I'm Lara.
Lara. Nice name, Lara. You are not dead.
Neither are you.
Oh, but I am. As a child, I was to be sacrificed. I was brought to the mountain. The ritual was completed, but...
But you survived.
Only my body. I am dead to all my friends and family. I live by the offerings that are left for me.
I met a boy who says Pisco stole his dice.
Taki? He's the son of a very arrogant noble. He insisted we play a game. He lost. I don't have many things, but I won those dice fair and square. If you want, I'll play you for them. Do you want to play a game?
What's the game?
Talk to 5 people who have been cast out. Hear their wisdom and tell me why Taki lost, and I'll give you the dice.
I can do that.
Unuratu and her rebels are the true sons and daughters of Paititi, if you're asking. I'm not the only one who thinks it either. Just the only one with the guts to say it, apparently. The cleansing is upon us, and it should be Unuratu's line that sacrifices Kukulkan to restore the sun, and not the other way around. But thoughts like that have a way of getting people dead, so it's no wonder they aren't voiced.
Where is my mother?
She's settling matters between the guards and her Khan.
What's it like outside Paititi?
Well, a lot of things. It's a very big world.
Bigger than Paititi?
Bigger than 100 Paititis.
What? Will you take me there?
I think your mother might have something to say about that.
What you're looking for is in there.
How will I know when I found the right chamber?
By the smell of death. If you survive, you can find your way back through the old irrigation system. I'll meet you there. Be careful. The cult often patrols there.
Thank you.
All right. Right. I don't think anything could have prepared me for this place. The people, their history, everything they've lived and who they are today. To hear him tell it, Amaru, Dominguez, Kukulkan only wants to keep Paititi safe. But I've seen the lengths he'll go to, the murder and cruelty. I have to stop him. Through there. The smell. This must be the place Etsley mentioned. Steady, Lara, steady. Sick. You can do this. I have no choice. Is this one of the rebels? A serpent with a silver eye. I'm on track.
Yes!
Are you there? The smell keeps getting stronger. I found another serpent with a silver eye. I must be getting close. You?
Talking tattoos with Uchu.
Tattoos?
Yeah, you saw Unuratu's, right? It has a heron and an eclipse on it. That might have something to do with the silver box.
I don't think so. Destroy this barrier somehow. I can use that lever to fill this pool. I can use that lever to fill this pool. I can use that lever to fill this pool. I can use that lever to fill this pool. I can use that lever to fill this pool. Full of oil and blood. That puddle could be flammable. Need to keep moving.
Is this some kind of bloodletting chamber? I'll have to align the channels to fill the pool in front of the gate. I'll need to tether these two pillars together. Must have taken hundreds of sacrifices to get enough blood to fill these channels. I can align the track by turning this pillar. The rope to align the top tracks. I'll need to pull the lever to release the oil. I'll need to pull the lever to release the oil. This must be what Trinity's missing.
There's the little rebel prince.
Ashley!
Over there! Get her!
Get out!
Mahatma Gandhi.
Something he wants to ask you. I think it's a favor.
Okay, I'll make my way back as soon as I can. All full up. Can't carry any more.
Oh. I've never seen Uchu so angry.
Uchu? Really? What happened?
I shouldn't gossip, but he and Kabil were arguing. They kept their voices down, but you could see the anger rising off of each of them.
Space for that.
Hachkabet Wakuchul.
Unuratu. Hetzli's been captured.
I know. They're holding him at the barracks. We're working on a plan to release him.
I tried to get him, I'm sorry.
He's a warrior. What's that? This is a key. It looks like it belonged to the mountain temple. It is adjacent to where they're holding him. Is the box of HL connected to the barracks? Is that why the cult occupy the temple? It's heavily guarded. When we go in, it has to be subtle, silent.
Is there a back way?
There was one. The salt mine, but it has deteriorated. It's treacherous.
I might be able to manage it.
Perhaps. You did survive the sacrificial pit. I haven't been back inside since I was a child. But from what I can remember, the barracks are within an inner stronghold.
If I can get in through the back way, I can clear a path and let you in. We will free Epsley, then go find the box.
I'll take care of my son. You go after the box.
I would go. Only I can't abandon my post here, and time is running short. It would mean a lot to Queen Unuratu and the rebellion.
Uchu and I were talking, and, well...
Uchu, what's on your mind?
The day of Edsley's coronation is approaching. Soon he will be a man and take the first steps towards becoming Paititi's future king.
Oh, that sounds like a day to look forward to.
It's the hope for that day that keeps a lot of us fighting Amaru and his cult.
Sometimes we all need to remember what we're fighting for. Is there something I can help you with?
When Esli's father, Sairi, died, Unaratu bestowed the honor of surrogate father onto me. One of my duties is to gather 3 sacred items for the ceremony, but...
But with all that's happening right now, you aren't able to. What are these items?
They are the Savior's amulet, the champion's bow, and the king's horn. Each a blessing from the ancestors of the future king.
Tell me what you need, and I'll see what I can do.
I already have men retrieving the amulet and bow. But if you could find Kabil, the instrument maker, and get the king's horn from him, he would be doing us a great favor. He's been difficult. I sent 2 men and both have failed. Perhaps you could talk to his wife.
I think I can manage that.
Be mindful. Kabil can be prickly sometimes, but Abra, his wife, has a way of dulling his edges.
Full up. Can't carry anymore. Jonah, I think I'm close to the mine entrance.
Uchu says it's at the edge of the mountain. He sent a rebel ahead to open it.
Thanks. Here it is. Impossible. I can't carry anymore.
Kabuji kuhelani. Tulakas tu ushan. Telu teiko. Taktehao kabuji kpe.
I'm in.
Unuratu just left with Hakan. She'll be ready when you open the gate.
Full up. Can't carry any more.
Wamatakani kakale. Janu jantala suktal jetel ukilel kiko. Walkila. Shena Choava,
Malo Bin Lak.
On the right track. Careful.
Eshipalchuko, so okwautan.
Takbela ma. Mauka tuyal, tuskutaki kuba, le kushumakobo.
Waksahola le nono. Vale misbalu, belal.
Mashane yambashu, Joel.
Jan impactik.
Yambash kuyuchu, weye.
This looks like the right place. Impossible. I can't carry anymore. There's a gate I need to open.
Pexik bashku yuchul ma alob kuntul kimen kuntulin lakon shimbaltesh le kuchila janekat pexik mashbetech. Manachkun sikbaish janin kashtikon
roko kesis chupal.
In matchma,
Kupulian, no hope to see him in the team. And only, we want the flesh. Papa, the flesh.
Need to open that gate. The gate mechanism might be on the top of that wall. Impossible. I can't carry anymore.
Chocol! Galantville!
Mother! Would you get him out of here?
Jonah.
How's Edsley?
Fine. They got him out, but Unaratu was captured.
Oh no. Are you okay?
Yeah. I'm going after the box. I don't know how long it'll take.
Do what you have to.
Thanks.
The Eye of the Serpent. That's it. Full up. Can't carry anymore. Looks like this is the only way. Okay? Temple down there. I got Unuratu captured. What's Dominguez gonna do with her? As long as he needs the box, he'll keep her alive. I hope. all full up. Can't carry any more. Who made these things? It's not Maya or Inca. All full up. Can't carry any more.
These must be the Trinity soldiers who went missing.
Yeah!
Time to move. Should still turn. Something's blocking this. Something must be blocking the mechanism. I need to rotate it myself. Behind that door. Could be here. Ishell and Shackshell protecting the box. Space for that. All full up. Can't carry anymore. All full up. Can't carry anymore.
I can use that middle snake spigot to climb and destroy the debris. I can use that middle snake spigot to climb and destroy the debris. All right. I'll need to use the crank to position the spigot so the water flows to the wheel. Two doors, of course, but this must be the last one.
I'll need to tether that snake spigot to the crank. I'll need to tether that snake spigot to the crank. I'll need to remove the debris from the snake spigot. Position the spigot so the water flows to the wheel. I'll need to use the crank to position the spigot so the water flows to the wheel. I'll need to use the crank to position the spigot so the water flows to the wheel. These figures, they look like those creatures, but they're graceful. Yashil, goddesses of protection. The silver box of Ishal was forged in paradise and brought to earth. Did those creatures make the box? Neither false gods nor zealots shall be allowed to pass. They're protecting it. Is that why they fought me so viciously? Here they keep the box until the sun's renewal. It has to be here. An eclipse and a heron. Like the tattoos on Unuratu's arm. But where's the box? Impossible. I can't carry anymore. can use these to climb out of here. Jump. There's no other way. Whatever those things are, doesn't really matter while they're chasing you. Who left those carvings of the heron in the eclipse? I have to talk to Unaratu about them.